Welcome back to Ohio Valley Wrestling. Our next event is a 3-on-1 handicap match. Introducing first, escorted to the ring by Synn, 313 pounds, the Demon of the Deep, Leviathan. And his opponents, combined weight of 640 pounds, Carey White, Mike Dunlap, and Chet Jablonski.
Well, Dean Jablonski and White and Dunlap headed for higher ground when they saw the awe-inspiring form of the Demon coming into the ring. And now as they try to get one man in to start this competition, Ray Ramsey signals for the bell. Of course, we saw in the last segment, folks, Flash obviously upset at the surprise. Nick Dinsmore and Rico Constantino will face each other tonight for a shot at Flash's OVW title next week. But right now, this unstoppable monster, Leviathan, who will face The Undertaker at the last dance. The Undertaker demanded that match after their brawl May 15th at Freedom Hall. We'll see footage of that later on. But the Demon, Leviathan, so awe-inspiring, such an intimidating and unstoppable physical force. My God, he is against three men now, and these three men looking like small children at the hands and at the face of this Demon, that damn Demon who has cut a path, a swath of destruction and demolition everywhere he has gone in Ohio Valley Wrestling for almost 1 year now. And of course, at the Gardens on the 27th, Mick Foley will be the special referee. But Synn has been trying to brew trouble between The Undertaker and Foley over their Hell in a Cell war. And we've got to wonder, will Mick Foley be impartial or will he try to take sides? And if so, which sides will he try to take as the Demon, Leviathan, manhandles and dismantles three grown men? Oh, wait a minute now. They're trying to stop him together. A double top wrist lock. There's a boot to the face of young Jablonski and White and Dunlap, passed over tea kettle and a double clothesline at the hands of the Demon. Jablonski, oh my God, he just speared him right out of his boots. You gotta wonder, no one has been able to stop this monster, the guardian of the gates of hell. Will The Undertaker make Leviathan famous, or will the Demon capture The Undertaker's soul and return it to hell to guard it forevermore? Belly to back power driver. 6'7", 335 pounds. This monster that's chiseled out of granite that walks like a man, now stacking his three opponents up. 1, 2, 3. And Synn at ringside, laughing maniacally through her pain as her Demon, her guardian, the right hand of Satan himself, has triumphed again. Folks, Leviathan dominant here, but it was a riot at Freedom Hall when he confronted the American Badass. Let's take another look at what transpired.